I'm Rachel Dudok, and I completed an Australian Apprenticeship in Aeroskills Avionics, and I'm an aircraft maintenance engineer for Qantas. I've always loved aviation from a young age, growing up in Hong Kong. I used to live in some apartments and the aircraft used to fly by. Going through the private education system, an apprenticeship or traineeship wasn't something that was encouraged. I did 3 years of my Bachelor of Engineering, and it was during my work experience that I found that I was missing something. I wanted something more. I felt unfulfilled. It's given me a great sense of pride to achieve something that I guess a lot of people didn't think that I would succeed in. It just shows that hard work and determination pays off. I really enjoyed the hands-on sort of side because it helped me to sort of understand all the theoretical component of what it was that I was actually learning. It helped me grasp the concepts a lot quicker and essentially learn my trade a lot faster. My apprenticeship has given me a lot more opportunities. There are a lot more sort of avenues in which I can take, more doors that are open simply because I have that trade skill. It's allowed me to further my education and my knowledge, and also allowed me to further my career. At the moment, I'm studying my diploma in aeroskills, which will allow me to be a licensed aircraft maintenance engineer. It was extremely humbling and a great honour to win the Queensland Apprentice of the Year. Just to be recognised for doing my job and what I enjoy was a great honour. It was a real privilege to represent Queensland at the Australian Training Awards, being up there amongst all the other states and all those amazing other young people. To anyone considering an apprenticeship, I tell them not to be intimidated, to go out there with an open mind, be prepared to make mistakes, and just enjoy yourself.